Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Art, and welcome back to another one of my videos. I've seen a lot of videos talk about GRWM. Hold it. Which is called Get Ready With Me. Actually, what the hell is this? Okay. Which is called Get Ready With Me. Now, here's the thing. For guys, a lot of times, we don't do all that stuff to get ready for people, for events or whatnot. Sometimes, it's just, like, for example, I just got off of work. You know, wearing a collared shirt. Need a new collar shirt, but that's okay. I'm working on that one. So a lot of times when I'm about to go out, it all depends on what I'm about to do. Depending upon what I'm about to do and who or what people I'm doing it with determines what I do. Sorry, my knee is killing me. Okay, so first thing is that always have deodorant, you know, that kind of shit. Boom, done. Okay, I always reapply some deodorant. If I'm out and about and like I'm about to go out into the store or something like that, I just wear this like this. I might throw on a plain old white t-shirt or another t-shirt and just take off and go. If I'm about to hang out with some people, I would change this. So I usually wear this stuff for work. And I go. Or sometimes I might wear this if I'm going somewhere somewhat. Not fancy, but somewhere a little bit. Not normal. Okay. Thing is, I'm not a big fragrance person. Not a very big fragrance person. But I do have two colognes. The first cologne is a knockoff. Observe Lessons. Now, the thing is that, you know, I bought this 20-something years ago. The person was door-to-door salesperson. The girl was cute. She had these. I said, oh, I only got $20. This only costs $20. All right. Bought my cologne. This is not the best cologne I've had. It's not the worst. See, it has a little M kind of shape. Or not M's, but like a lightning shape. Like, yeah. I'm like, okay, fine. So what happened was I looked up. I said, okay, fine. Now, I have only used this like once or twice, as you can see. It's not that much I've used. I haven't used much. And I always test the spray. Okay. It has a light, airy smell. Of course, I know you cannot smell this. I know you can't smell this, but it has a strong, airy kind of smell to it. It's nice. And like I do sometimes, like I said, I don't really use this, so put this back here, put it back in the case, and it stays a while for another, who knows how long. Now check this out. Now, sometimes when I'm on a date, now believe me guys, there's very few and far between I'm actually on a date. It's usually my quote-unquote dates end up me hanging out with some person. Want to go out to dinner? Okay, yeah, cool. Bam. That's usually the quote-unquote date. That's usually the quote-unquote date. Now, if I say, okay, we're going to go hang, you know, we're going to go do something, this certain stuff. Now, like, say, for example, if this is some run-of-the-mill kind of person, they get this. That means it's just someone I'm hanging out with. Okay? nothing fancy, nothing serious, just somebody I'm gonna hang out with. Just like, for example, sometimes it's good to hang out with women, even if you don't like them, just because it gives you some sense of, you know, self-esteem. That's why simping is very, that's why simping is so popular or infamous, because you basically buying the attraction of a woman. And that's what this is for. I don't do that much simping anymore. Not too much. Every now and then I fall into a little habit like, oh shit, no problem. Now, say for example, now years ago I was simping for this one girl. And for my birthday, she bought me something. She actually bought me something for my birthday. You know, mad props to her. Need some a little bit more. Need a little bit more light. Okay. Mad props to her. Bam! Now you guys know what this is. This is heavy duty shit right here. Heavy fucking duty. Man. When I saw this, I was like, oh! Holy shit. This is like 10 some years ago. 10 to 15, you know, about 10 some years ago. As you can tell, you know, at the time this was called, this was a pretty penny in some places. And look at that. Not much has been used. Not much has been used. And you know why? I don't go on very many dates. So when I everyone went out with her, even if it was to the mall, couple sprays. Ooh, yeah. It was on. Did I get any play? Hell no. But that's okay. One time with my ex, I went out on a date with her. It was in her hometown. So what happens? I don't know anywhere in her hometown. Like here, I can always figure out places to go. Wanna go here? Wanna go here? Wanna go here? Wanna go here? And she said, some people said I should have just chose the place and say, you're eating here, bitch. Sometimes I like to give them the idea that they get one. But those are, so we went out for sushi. So what happened is, I had this with me. I had this bad boy with me. Spray on the arms. Spray on the chest area. Spray in the air and just, bam. On and popping. Now think about this. I don't use this very often. So this is my go-to when I'm like, now tonight I'm going somewhere and there's supposed to be some women. Okay, supposedly a friend of mine had this girl who wants to hook up with me. Not in a sexual way, but to meet and greet kind of thing. So I don't know if I should bust up this sucker. I don't know if I should bust up this. Or this. Don't know yet. Most likely I'll bust up with this. But I got a couple hours to think about it. So if I bust up that for cook, bam, you know it's on. Now, this next thing I do, it's very stupid and very slick and very cunning. Now say for example, if I'm about to hang out with Maria, I told you stories about her. Now, yes, we are friends. No more date kind of shit. No more lovey-dovey. No more shit like that. It's like this. Have I taken her out to dinner a couple times? Yeah, that was on me. And I said, I want to go out to dinner tonight. If you want to tag along, you can tag along. And 9 times out of 10, yeah, I'll tag along. Mm-hmm. And then whenever she said, oh, I'm going to go out to some, nope, I'm busy. But when I call her, I say, you know, Thursday night, after I get off of work, I'm thinking about going to this one restaurant. Do you want to show up? 9 times out of 10, the girl say, yeah, because she has nothing to do. But then again, that's just me doing that. To get ready for her, you're going to like this. You're going to like this one. Goodbye, Lysol. Spray it on the other arms. Spray the arm here. Spray the arm there. Spray there. Air it out a little bit. Chris Crane spell. Now, why would I do that? Because I don't give a shit. And you know what? And if she, one time she asked me, why do you smell like Lysol? I said, I was at a bar. I was at a bar earlier, and they smoke. They let people smoke. And people will smoke it up. So I didn't want my clothes smelling like cigarette smoke, so I sprayed some Lysol to air it out. Very funny. Bitches who I don't give a shit about, that I just feel like hanging just to occupy my time, they get the Lysol treatment. Bam! Off we go. So basically, that's how I get ready to go out to do places. But as you can see, I'm chilling for right now until it's time for me to go out. Don't know what I'm going to wear yet. But one thing is for certain, I always take that can of Lysol with me in case people smoking. So, that's my get ready video. If you think this video was funny, give me a like, subscribe, share this shit. And maybe in a couple of days I will be back with a different video. Or maybe the weekend at least. Shout out to Walgreens. I found this figure which I was looking for a while. It's pretty cool. I was like, whoa! So this shit's gonna go on my wall. Soon that is. But, like, just thumbs up, thumbs down. Like, subscribe, and comment. And if it's not so nasty, I might not vomit. Oh, that was my good rhyme for today. Peace.